down for day number one. It was a sweet ride. We're camp here. First day. Getting all the gear dialed in. Slept in here last night. Nice little hot air. Looking forward to a fun first day. And there they go. Well, here we are, August 7th, up in Alaska. It's the day we're heading back into the bush. Been waiting for this day for a long time, so it's pretty exciting. Didn't get a heck of a good night's sleep last night, but it's kind of to be expected. Gosh, just been looking forward to this since I was a kid, watching those Jim Zumbo videos, him hunting bighorns, and never really thought I'd have the chance to do something like this myself, so it's pretty neat. And just wanted to say hello and thank you, and I love you to my family and dad, mom, Danielle, Ellie, Erica, John, Jack, and all my friends. And just excited, so look forward to sharing a bunch more footage of this adventure. It's gonna be pretty epic. I don't know if you can see, but back through the hill or trees over there, some pretty massive mountains we're headed into, and it's gonna be an adventure for sure. So hopefully we can find a big old ram that they have located earlier, and just have a successful, fun trip. So look forward to reporting back. Stay with us. Stop, Chugach. he goes. Hell yeah, man.
There it is.
This is awesome.
Well, it's day number one here. We just got the camp set up. This place is incredible. We've got some ewes and lambs up on the hill up above us here. This stuff is just unbelievably steep. Around the corner, hopefully that's where that ram, or actually maybe even two rams. It's all mountain goat over here. Just unbelievable. Apparently there's a grizzly cruising out on the middle of the glacier when they were flying in earlier. So hopefully it just keeps traveling across the other way.
Little shot of camp here. Got the tent set up. Little shelter. Mike's headed up that way. I mean, this country is just unreal. Massive glaciers flowing down everywhere. You can't really describe it. And this is just so damn steep. Day two. Mike's throwing on his weapons of choice, the crampons. See what's up to everybody in Bozeman. Tent day, we are rained in, and this is my current status and situation. So thanks Dad for the sweet sleeping bag. It's working out really nice. Got all my gear and stuff laid out here, and in the vestibule, got my rain gear, just trying to keep it out of the rain at this point. My pack, my boots, my gaiters, and I was kind of wishing I brought a book, but I don't have one, so it's a nice time to self-reflect, I guess, to plan on the days to come. I check the forecast, it shouldn't be raining the next couple days, so. Is fucking brutal wind out there. Anyways, this is it. This is where I get all my little messages on the Garmin inReach that I'm texting everybody. Got my little solar charger, some snacks, and wait for it,
warm Mountain House meal in the bag. No big deal. Back up. And yeah, it's working out pretty good. Hopefully tomorrow I'm gonna put one of these bad boys down the pipe. We'll see what happens. Oh, August 10th. It is opener. Oh, we're headed up some steep shit. I try to go get on these ramps. One step at a time. August 10th, 2021. Chugach. Me and Mike are about to stack some meat, hopefully. But we got a bunch of days ahead of us still, so. What do you think of that route?
It worked out.
It did. This is what we got working up ahead of us. They're all the way around that mountain, like 2 miles back. Well, we've located 4 out of the 5. And wouldn't you guess it, they are right up there. So we're gonna sit here and see what they do. Not a bad view for the day. They were back up in there yesterday. Oh, opening day. Climbed up about 1,000 feet into this little saddle here. Me and Mike are just keeping an eye on these guys, and we're seeing what happens, and show you kind of what we got going on here. Little phone scope action. If you can see that or not. There you go. And they are way. Well, end of the day on August 10th. We saw 7 rams today, saw the 5 we were looking for, but no dice.
Well, here we are, August 11th, back at the same spot.
Pointing over the mountain there, right there above this sheer freaking rock face.
Well, we were way down by that rock earlier and sat there and said, let's see if we can make a play, but we'll see. Maybe impassable, and if so, we'll back out, try to find another route, or see if they come down tomorrow.
August 12th. We're back in the canyon where the sheep are. I don't know if you can see this, but
it's coming down. It's August 13th, I think. We're running a little low on battery here, so I'm gonna be conservative, but I figured this was worth filming for a minute. That huge, glowing, gorgeous bastard in the sky is the sun, and I am so thankful to see this thing. It is the first time, I think maybe since we landed, it was out, and it's not windy right now. This is incredible, so happy. We are going to go where no man has gone before tomorrow and climb the biggest freaking mountain you've ever seen and try to find these things and get it done. It's definitely wearing on us. This place is no joke. It beats the hell out of you. And we're just gonna keep grinding and hopefully get this done so we can get our hands on this bad boy. Anyways, we'll keep doing what we can, and we'll be back with some more footage later, but just enjoy that for a moment. So nice. And for tonight's main event, we will have the Peak Refuel chicken teriyaki, courtesy of the Jet Boil. Sweet. Nice day.
Well, that was a bit of a climb. Check this out. Came from all the way down there and about 5 miles up that way. My boy. I thought we were gonna be able to ride this ridge out, the sheep are over there, but check this view. This is incredible. No wonder these sheep get so big, nothing can get at them. Unreal.
Well, we made it to the top of the big ass mountain, and there is no way to get over to these sheep, which are over to that ridge and then over the next one in. It's pretty steep, so figured we'd test it, see exactly how steep it is. So we're gonna keep this on down.
Oh,
it came apart.
We got some fracture. It's still going. I think we might have lost it. Oh, we saw a little piece. Oh, there's still pieces bouncing. God. We fucking got him.
You got it, dude.
We fucking got him, man.
All right.
Thank you, dude. Woo. Fuck. Unbelievable. Dude, sweet. He's huge.
No question, that was the one.
I was like, that's him.
Yeah, okay. No sense in me fucking around with the spotting.
Oh, spot. Man, he's going to be beat up.
Yeah, maybe a little bit. They get it a little on the face.
Dude, thank you so much, man. I really appreciate it.
You did it, dude.
Fuck. God damn.
Worked your ass off for it. Nice shooting.
Thanks, man.
One shot. Just like that.
God. So, we fucking worked our asses off for that ram.
Hell yes.
I feel like we did anyway.
Woo!
That's it, huh?
That's it.
That's a sheep hunt.
That's that. Well, I mean, we got a little work left to do. I gotta pee so bad.
I am out of water. I gotta piss. I don't know if you heard me, but I was like, right, way right. Wait, right. Brought him right down to you.
Oh, dude.
Caleb, I'm so happy.
Yes. I was pretty sure once we got in here.
We
had him like 250 yards away all around.
Where
us,
was dude. He? He was like right there, huh?
I know.
I cranked my turret down all the way and was just like, I'm putting it right on his chest.
Oh, shit. That was awesome. Way to go, Adam.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Thanks for all your hard work. What time is it? 6?
5:20.
Just for... I got 2 in the magazine, but...
It worked.
Nothing in the chamber. Oh, my God. Since I was a little kid, man. I'm sure you're the same, but I can't tell you how many times my leg fell asleep. Just,
oh man,
fucking brutal. I'm
sitting on these rocks, my ass just. But it's all worth it now.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Sweet.
Well, August 15th, we got her done. Right there.
Right there.
Oh, dude, woo!
Snap this horn off. Can you believe it, man? He snapped his horn here. He fell a couple hundred feet down there. He's just a freaking beauty. Ugh.
Face is still in good shape though, that's the main thing.
Yeah.
They can fix up those horns.
Man, he's old.
He is. Huge mass. Look at the mass on that thing.
He's a freaking toad.
It's bigger than I thought he was.
We bedded up there and we ninja moded on him and got in here and sat there for what? I don't know.
A couple hours at least.
Hours.
That's after 5 now. Like, yeah, 3 hours, something like that.
So been here since the 7th and just kicked our asses. We had a 15-hour hike yesterday. We've seen these rams up in this drainage a couple times and we're finally able to sneak in here undetected and sat there for, I don't know, 3-4 hours, something like that. And it was just awesome. So thank you, Mike, Dan, Montgomery, Hank, for all the tips and getting me up here, Danielle, my dad, all my buddies. It was awesome. Thanks, Brendan, for all the help. And I'm just so happy. It's beautiful. We got her done. Now we're packing out all the weight. They say you come in heavy and leave heavier. That's definitely the case. But feels like a victory. Just gonna go nice and slow. Get back in one piece. Ooh.
Hold on, let me just get up there. Yeah, it looks like it. We made it. There is my beautiful tent. My solar charger that may or may not be working. Hallelujah. Where's the